Hello everybody, it's a me, I'm friendly Porcupine. And today what I have for you is the X-Block Player Unknown Battleground, or aka PUBG Sniper on the Bridge. I don't know how many prize, I mean, did I just say that? Regardless, I don't know the pieces nor the price. Enough with that, let's begin with the review! Hey, look at those pieces. Let's talk about the bridge. This is the terrain that you get in this city. Now, right off the bat, definitely looks like a nice bridge. I must say, I mean, just look at the way the fence does that nice camera thing. Very interesting. And then I like the part below. It's like if you have a little jet ski. Can you hide a figure underneath? This one. Two, the nice gray color. And three, look at this. They actually pulled off the block, the wooden block, right? But there's something weird about here. About this stud right here. Look. See? Not a knockoff. They put their logo right on the brick. Now, me, I do not like that. I like it when bricks just leave their logos not on here, maybe put it in here. I like that a lot better, but whatever. Unfortunately, this thing is a little bit unstable. Like, it can easily fall off, easily break apart. So, it's not the best build. It's not the worst. It's pretty bad, but it's not the worst. I think placing the figure like this works the best. Then you can have him snipe over the bridge. Okay, my friend, are you ready to snipe? Snipe away! Good, good, good. I like that angle right over there. Very good stuff. Don't forget to lean down. Perfect. And he holds just on time. So this is actually very playable. Despite being kind of a crap build. So, this is the figure that you get in this set. I must say, this is probably one of the most interesting figures you get, because I repeat, they've never done a very interesting lime color like this. It's a very wonderful, nice lime green. It's not that lime green that like pierces your eye. It's like that soft lime green. It's like that food kind of color lime green. If you want, I can turn this down. You can see more of what I mean. See? If you turn this all the way up, it kind of starts to get a little reflexes. Then you get this nice backpack in the nice dark green color, and you get this World War II helmet, which is actually horribly painted. I mean, they at least gave you paint application. And just like these figures, this can easily take off, well, kind of. So you can basically have that head. And from the head mold, they actually painted the eyebrows, and they did a pretty good job. Especially for a knockoff. Now if you know knockoffs, ugh, they don't do a good job. These guys, they actually did a pretty good job. There we go. And have a squad down like this. Look at them. Take away. You get all of your stereotypical extra accessories that you get in just about every single set, like the pistol, canteen, flashbang, everything, the walkie-talkie, and bipod. Just to show you with the sniper rifle, this is how bipods can look. Unfortunately, this bipod doesn't kind of work so well. Maybe I got a poorly molded one. But with Mega Bloks, you never have that kind of problem. Okay, everybody, now it's time for final judgment. So for the aesthetics, I give this set an 8 out of 10. I mean, there isn't much color into the bricks, but the figure definitely looks nice, and they did put in a lot of detail in the accessories. Plus, I just like the way they did the wood. Very well done. For the playability, I give this set an 8 out of 10. You can actually pose the figures pretty well around this bridge. Even though sometimes it might fall off or fall apart, it should stay pretty good as long as you play very nice. For the value, I give the value a 9 out of 10. Really glad that they give you a lot of extra accessories. Unfortunately, no care package! Man, you guys are lame just like the real Mega Construct. Still, no care package. And for the build, I give the build a 6 out of 10. Cause the thing kinda falls apart, I wish it was more stable. And that brings us to the final score, which I give a 7.75 out of 10. It's a C+. Anyways, thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, then prove it by giving like. And if you want to see more content from me and Friendly Pokemon, you know what to do. Hit that to like, subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button and you should be good to go. Then you can watch my newer videos. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now. Let me take the sniper rifle. Okay, everybody. Are you ready to snipe him out? Damn. They even knocked off the bullets. They don't work so well. Well, I always know something that always works well. Hello? Ah, water bottle. Go, water bottle power! Always does the trick.